fair fraud story. You can't afford to miss on the season premiere. 60 Minutes tonight, only CBS. Denver comes out, shotgun formation. And they'll run it. Ball was tackled by Marsh for no gain. The last September loss, Cooper Airfield was in Denver. You can beat him. A seven-win since, averaging nearly 40 points a game. That 38.7 is not what they averaged last year. Second-best season average they had scoring-wise all-time for the 1950 Rams. Second and 10. And with his first catch,
what are you doing, pretty girl?
It's Wes Welker. Well, you know, one of the reasons why they're so good in September, what do you think of this, Jim? Let's see who's down on the field. Oh, yeah, number 18.
Yep.
So they go to training camp.
What you doing?
What they're going to do, they fine-tune it. So when the season starts, they're not saying, oh, we're working, progress, all this stuff you hear about everybody else. They've got a game plan. They attack it. They execute it. That's why they're fast on the team.
And it's Rod. He's thrown 27 touchdowns without a pick. Over 8 games up to September games. He's got 36. He's got a touchdown. Back-to-back receptions by Walker, this one for 9.
It's the bunch formation. When you get three receivers together, here we are, it makes the defense back off. And they spread the outside guy, the inside guy, and Wes Welker comes right in the middle and hooks it up. And I guarantee you, before the ball was set, Peyton Manning said, Wes Welker will be...
What's up, baby? Pretty girl. Oh, nope, stay over there. What are you doing? Oh, Jesus. Ow.